Welcome back everyone to some Dead by Daylight. Today we are going to continue with Dead by Daylight, and it's a blast to play it, but it takes us way too many hours to get... Okay, side again. My rank isn't the greatest, and I don't have all survivors on max, so that's why I'm playing Dead by Daylight again. And last time I played with Killer a lot, the random perk roulette. What the hell is happening with the servers? Okay, that's weird. I really hope the game audio and the mic is picking up good. I've heard that the last State of Decay 2 stream was a little too loud with the mic, but you could still hear the game. But I was in agony because of the sound alert. So, what the hell? This is new. I've never seen this. Are the servers broken? The hell? I've never seen that. Never. Oh no. Now it's working. Okay, great. It just looked like the servers were broken. What? Guys, I can't even play Dead by Daylight. The hell is happening? Are the servers broken? Did they break Dead by Daylight servers? The hell, this is all new to me. The hell? I will just try this for 10 minutes. See if I can find a match. Okay, this is all new to me. I've never seen this error. Did the developers break this game? Or is someone hacking their servers? This is all new. Never seen it. Let's just give it a second. Check OBS. Yep, everything's still running good. This is new. I've never seen that error. Never. Is it working now? Yeah. Yeah, okay, it looks like it's working. It looks like. But I'm not sure. See if this match is loading. Yeah. It should be working now. Yeah, okay, nice. Okay. Yesterday was a pain. I really gotta say, it's an amazing game. My chat could use sound alerts. I even added stream mini games. So it's pretty neat to do that, but I gotta have a pretty good cooldown on sound alerts. Let me give you an example what will happen if I get like 100 viewers in one live stream. They will all spam the same sound alert. So if I ever reach 50 followers, I might even add a cooldown to prevent spam. Or I will do follower only. Or I could do that, but I don't know how. So that's the bad news. Let's just focus on Dead by Daylight today. Get in even one match. I don't really care if the killer will camp or not. But that server error was new. I've never seen that. Okay, it's almost done loading. Almost. Well. I don't know what to talk about. There's nothing to read or nothing to see. Man, they really should edit this so that I can play Flappy Bird while loading. Oh, we've been almost recording for 5 minutes and I finally found a match, man. I will do just one match to see how this match will go. Mother's Dwelling. Okay. Decent. And by the way, a message to the developers, I like the heart. So don't change it. I like it. Don't ever change the heart. Okay, prepare. Nice. Oh, my mouse is glitching out again. Reunited, nice. This should be going good. I don't think there will be any problems. Okay. Okay. Nice. Fix this. Again. Nice. Okay. No campy. No campy killer. I really don't hope this is an AFK killer. I've been searching for 5 minutes to find a match. Oh no, no, no campy. Let's just run for it. Okay. That's the survivor. Oh, you are stupid. Let's hide here. Okay, that was stupid. That was really stupid to do. Okay. That's the next generator. And I really need Felix. Felix can see all the generators. Okay. Let's fix this. Ah, another gen. Lunar generator. Nice. Okay, they're looking good, no problems. Okay, no killer in sight. Only problem with this game, I think, is that you are playing versus players and not versus a bot. Really? Really? Someone left? Damn, he saw me. Got him. Okay, sloppy. Gotta hide. Okay, he doesn't see me. Run for it. Let's see if I can find teammates. Someone already left. Oh no. One got caught. At least I now know where to find a survivor. Right? If I just do that, I don't fall. So that's a great method. Let's see if I can save him. Okay, over there. Just the trap I do in there. Who? Okay, go. Run for it. Really, trapper? Campy? Oh, damn it. This trap is campy. Damn. I got downed. Well, this wasn't the best match. I think I'm dead now. I think Mac will go for the hatch. Okay, I will play another match because this match was boring and this trapper was campy. And you can say anything in the comments that this trapper wasn't campy, but he was. I've tried to save a survivor. Wait. His red bar is gone. Oh, now he dies. Okay, so this game has a lot of bugs now. But at least new survivor animations. and a new heart. Really like the new heart. So don't change it. The developers don't ever change it. It's so freaking good. Yep, he's campy. I can see that. He's really campy. I have the S, so if he camps me... Come on, pick me up. Pick me up. Ah, no, you stupid. Pick me up, please, trap eye. Oh, no. Damn it. Okay, the hook is over there. Can you pick me up, please? Then I can go for the save. No, trap eye. No. No way. Please, please do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Hey, stupid trapper. See ya. Oh, he's mad. He's mad. I just saved Mac. Oh, that was amazing. That was worth it. That was really worth it. Oh, man. Nah. I won't struggle anymore. I saved Mac. I'm happy. That was so amazing. I just love the S. The S is ultimate tool to save survivors. Well. That's it then. Next match. I won't even look at the perks the survivors got. I don't know why the heck a survivor left. Next match. Any minutes are we into this recording? 12 minutes? Not bad. Oh man, it's so mean. It's so unfair. The player killer can just choose to camp the other survivors. So, damn it. Okay, press ready. Let's do another match. Oh, damn it, man. But at least I saved that Mac. At least I saved that Mac. So I'm happy. At least I saved that survivor. Okay. Let's wait for the killer now. Then the match can start again. I think the loading is taking longer than this. So I'm unready. Oh no. Oh, Mac. Hmm. That's a console player, so I don't know if those perks will be good. But at least the match is starting now, so. But this game isn't easy. It's really hard to get blood points. Blood points, not blood points. Yeah, I think blood points is better. I think that's even better. Okay. Pay attention to the survivor status items to let you know if survivors are injured, dying, or hooked. Okay, nice. But I really like the heart, so I hope the developers won't change it. This game is pretty good. It's amazing. When injured, a survivor is easier to locate, and injured survivor is more noisy, needs to mind the turn of what? Yeah, know that. Or you could use Lucky Break. Was it Lucky Break? I'm not sure if it was called Lucky Break. I just leveled Yui before starting the recording. But I think it's Lucky Break. Okay. That's loaded. Okay. Grown in storehouse. Okay, okay, not bad. Decent. Okay. Oh, craft intervention. Hi, hi. Hi, team. Hi. Okay, let's move on. Get a generator. There's a generator, but I don't really like that one. That position. God, no way. No way, I really hate corrupt intervention. It's so good when you're playing killer, but it's so bad if you're playing survivor. So I just have to do this generator. Dog die? No. No, it's dog die. Why is my mouse always doing that? So weird. Okay. Looks clear. Nothing here. Okay, doctor is over there. So I can just do this in peace. Okay, the survivor is going over there. Doctor doesn't see me. Nuts. Don't come over here, please. Don't do it. Okay, nuts. Some survivors just go for their teammates. I don't know why. It means they are helping the killer then, if they go for you. Yes, Chili? Well, is that a yes? Or is he camping? Is he camping then? Is he? Okay, that Jack is going for the safe. And... God. Nice. Fun for it. Yep, he's camping. Try to heal up this Jake. Why is he tunneling Yui? Come on, Jake. Get a safe spot. Yeah, safe spot? Okay. Does he have self-care? Damn it. Okay, almost. And got it. Okay, let's try to help. Oh wait, no no no. Let's just do it that Yui is running that killer, so that we can do gens. Sneaky. I really like this new map layout, it's so good. Okay, should be a gen over here. Yeah, there's a gen over here. Nice, hi Jake. Okay, let's do this gen. Hey, I'm still in the clear. No killer in sight. Okay, nice. Hey, nothing. And Yui is dead again. That's all the way over there. Now Trap is going over here if he can be or dog time, sorry. If it's dog time, would a doctor take Chili? I think so. Let's try to save that Yui. I'm coming. Almost. Okay. Yeah, he's camping. He's camping. God damn it. Ah, miss me. Now there's no scratch marks. Hey, Mac. Hi. Yeah, come on, let's help Yui. Okay, heal her up. I hear the terror radius. Oh, there's the doctor again. Run! Run! Okay, he's not going for me. Let's do a gen then. Wait, here's Jake. Jake, let me heal. Nice. Okay, let's do that gen. Wait, is there a gen? Wait, I think there's a gen over here. Let's go for it. And over here. Repair. Nice. One more gen. Okay, Jake is getting looped. Or Jake is looping the killer. Okay. Great skill check. Nice. Okay, and Mech is down. Okay. Still not bad. That's the first hook. So stay in the clear. If Doctor's going for me, then I'm screwed. Wait, wait, is Mech giving up? No. Yep, Doctor was going for me. Damn it. Damn it, so here's Chili. Okay. Doctor with Chili, not bad, not bad. Just run for it. Okay, I think there's a survivor on the gen. So let's just keep distance. Aha. No. No, damn it, I almost survived that. Okay, no scratch marks. Luna generator, nice. Okay, I think this doctor has no head. I didn't see any hex totems. I'm just sure. Just run for it. Recover. Damn, he found me. Oh, damn it, Jake. Oh man, two flashlights? That's mean. That's mean. Okay. Can someone save me? Let's see. No, oh, he's going to face camp. God damn it. Yep, he's camping. But at least Yui has borrowed time. And I have DS, so... Overpowered! You really should go for the Jake. Okay, borrowed time is over. Go, 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 go! Perfect. Pick me up, pick me up, pick me up, pick me up. Pick me up. Come on. Come on. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Goodbye. Got it. Yes. Perfect victory. Oh man, that was nice. This was really nice. Okay, this is why I love DS. It's so overpowered. Nice. I love DS. Oh man. That was amazing. That was really amazing. Okay, DS is really OP in this game. Let's just say that DS is like the most overpowered perk there's ever been. I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you the next one.